What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Joker back again once again, and today, we're back with more Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. But before we get started, go ahead and hit all those buttons. I won't patronize you by listing. Anyways, last episode, we explored the village, explained why we were at the village instead of in the plateau, and then Impa. We've come to Impa. Yeah, we're ready.
Yeah. The words that the princess risked her life. Too important to you. Wait.
Hold on. I can read. I can English. English sucks, by the way.
The words that the princess risked her life to impart to you. I cannot pass them on to someone who lacks conviction. Are you prepared to risk your life for the greater good? I am. Ha ha! Ah, not a memory to your name, and yet you are intent as ever to charge forward, with only courage and justice on your side. You have not changed a bit. Once a hero, always a hero.
Oh,
very well. Since you have lost your memory, I will recount for you all that has happened.
The history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess. With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred 10,000 years ago.
Is it a Legend of Zelda?
Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm. The people thought it wise to utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land should Calamity Ganon ever return. They constructed four mechanical wonders that came to be known as the Divine Beasts. They also built a legion of autonomous weapons called Guardians. The Divine Beasts were piloted by four individuals of exceptional skill from across the land. And thus, the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged. Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside these four champions against this ancient evil. The guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the divine beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible foe. And when the hero, wielding the sword that seals the darkness, delivered his final blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal away Calamity Ganon.
And then? I'm having a feeling we fucked that up.
Yeah.
Yeah, we fucked that up.
100 years ago, in preparation for the foretold revival of Ganon, we strove to follow the lead of our ancestors of 10,000 years prior.
I'm just like, I'm just saying, like, if you look at the modern world where we were 2,000 years ago to current, you guys fucked up somewhere. You guys done fucked up. If you're having a guy with a sword, you know, never mind. We got this.
In preparation.
No, because you have fucking Gundams. You have fucking Gundams, and you fucked up that bad. You have androids and Gundams. Whatever. Okay, what? No.
In preparation for the foretold revival of Ganon, we strove to follow the lead of our ancestors of 10,000 years prior. But, in the end, despite our best efforts and careful planning, we underestimated his power. In order to avoid ever making that grave mistake again, the princess left you these words.
Oh.
Free the four divine beasts, is what she said.
Four divine beasts.
The four divine beasts are the ancient Shikai weapons wielded by the four champions who Ganon defeated. The divine beast Va-Ramada, controlled by Daruk of the Gorons. The divine beast Va-Mador, controlled by Revelia of the Rito. The divine beast Va-Ruta, controlled by Mimph of the Zora. Mimpha? Of the Zora, the divine beast Va-Naboris, controlled by Urobosa of the
Gerudo already, whatever.
Oh. It would be extremely ill-advised to face Ganon without the power of the divine beast to help you. You must infiltrate the beast that was stolen by Ganon 100 years ago and bring them back to our side. More information about the Divine Beast can be found by locating the four races scattered across Hyrule.
That's like the terms and surface.
The Sheikah Slate will guide you on your way. You must go where it tells you and meet with each leader there.
Free the Divine Beasts.
It seems to me that your Sheikah Slate is not yet complete. The device Princess Zelda left you is a guide. And also your memory. Mm-hmm. Now, let's see. Someone at the research lab in Hanito Village might be able to help you.
Hanito Village?
Oh.
The location shining on the eastern edge is Hanito Village. It's a small village, one of very few places that avoided suffering significant damage during the Great Calamity.
Located? Mementos. Memento Mori?
You are Princess Zelda's only hope, Obi-Wan Kenobi. And Hyrule's as well. You cannot turn back now. Follow your heart. Seize your destiny. And become legend. Oh, wait, wrong game.
Okay. Oh, hi.
Master Link, this is modest.
Well, you know. You know. You know how I like to ball.
Be a baller.
What you doing? I must be going soon. You'll be waiting for me, my little ones. Kadu. Your little ones are like all over the place, yeah?
Huck.
Sir Link. My cucks. My precious cucks. They haven't come home yet. Now that my wife wants nothing to do with me. My cucks.
Okay. Sorry. I know.
My cuckoos. Cuckoo. Cuckoos.
Cuckoos. Cuckoos.
Are the only emotional support. Wah. Wah. What do I do? I'll go find them. Really? Thank you so much. I have 10 cuckoos. Like, cuckoo!
Hopefully, you'll be able to find them. Yeah, I already spent like 5 minutes last episode doing this because I couldn't find your fucking flaky old ass. Get over here. Yeah. And you can't run with these things, by the way. B-T-double-D.
Yeah!
She knows! Let's see if that little girl's back at the pot real quick. Hey, you.
Hi!
I'm going home. Well, okay then. Have a nice evening. Only been like 12 minutes. Yes, I know you have cute new outfits. Yeah, I kind of thought like taking my armor off would like make me faster. It's definitely not the case. Good horse. You've been staying here, like a good horse. I appreciate that. I appreciate that greatly. So hard finding loyal steeds. So hard. This tree branch. That's a tree branch. I don't care about tree branches. Where are the chickens? Chickens! Cock-a-doodle fucking duel, motherfuckers. Take that. I'm sure somebody will need it. Doesn't matter. I'm Link.
Hi!
Wow, it's really coming down.
I know, right? Link?
Oh, it's Mr. Hero. You scared me half to death.
Huh, that's funny.
Look who's there, so. You're Master Link. Do not look so surprised. I know just who you are because of the Sheikah Slate on your waist. My mentor knows so much about you.
Mentor?
Forgive me for getting ahead of myself. My mentor works in the research center of the Far East, in a place called Hanita Village. My mentor always told me stories about doing extensive research with Princess Zelda herself.
I was also told a great deal about what happened during the Great Calamity. It seems you haven't been able to get that Sheikah Slate fully functioning. I'm certain my mentor can help you. However, just know that the mentor of mine is a bit odd. You just got an egg, catch fireflies. They fly away quickly, so you have to sneak up on them slowly. It's more fun. It's magic. But that's all in the past. Now there are monsters around the village, and the rumor is the Yigi clan is nearby and active. Of course, stay inside at night. It's dark, instead of chasing the night. Sigh. I wish I could do some. Yo, I got this. I got this, babe. I got this. Here you go. Well, there's fireflies all around. And they're gone. Okay. Well, there just went 5 of my fireflies. Thank you, game. I thought that was a really sweet gesture. Gesture. Active gesticulation. Fuck you! If I can't have them, nobody will. I'm like, hey cutie, here you go. Let me help you out with that. Let me make it rain. Oh, no, it's you. What do you need? I saw that. It seems you've caught me. I never could get along with Steen, no matter how hard I try. Even when we were hunting together, I'd slowly crouch down to get close to our prey, but he'd just charge in, yelling, "Offense is king!" That's what he'd bellow. Annoying tar annoyed the tar out of me. Needless to say, our prey always ran. On top of that, he just refused to sell my pumpkins in his shop. Oh, but my, what have I done? I'm just so mortified. But being caught in the act makes me realize what I've become. As of today, I'll stop taking my anger out on the crops. Okay. I have no idea what I just stopped, but okay. That's great. Good for you. It's beautiful. It's beautiful, man.
You're beautiful. You're beautiful.
Okay, 2, 4, 5. So we got half. I'd like to take that trial. Okay, yada yada yada. Yada yada yada. I don't know if there's any more of those things in this village area. Huh. That.
Free bird.
Too bad you can't get a house. Unless you can. You get a house. It's like the thing players always want in games like this is like, I don't know why. I just want a place to put all my cool stuff. My trophies, you know, get some trophies. You guys, anyways. What are you doing out in the middle of the night? As for me, first step of achieving great defense is training your legs. That's why I'm always running at this hour. Training is the best way to learn the secret of the art of defense. Secret art? Long ago, a wise master known simply as the Swordsman was enshrined right in this village, no less. No, he wasn't. It is said that if you overcome his trial, you will master the secret of the art of defense. However, no one knows exactly what the trial entails. That's why I must stay vigilant with my training so that I am ready whenever the trial presents itself to me.
Yeah, but I need the chickens, yo.
Where are the chickens? You're here. Part of me hoped, prayed, maybe. That's not gonna work. No, come on, get up there. Come on, Link. There we go. Now you're thinking with portals. Okay. Guess that didn't matter. Guess all that work meant nothing. Except for when you kick the plastic cup on the ground, because why is there a plastic cup on my floor? I don't know. Ooh, am I gonna make it? Be ready to hit V. Oh yeah. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be it for this episode of Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. But we will be recording more, obviously. Stay tuned. Subscribe, like, favorite, all that nonsense. Whatever. Click those buttons. You know what to do. Why are you still here? I don't know. Like always, stay frosty.